I think Andrew Wilkinson has a lot to answer for in terms of what he feels is acceptable within his caucus. And I question whether a man who is unable to set the tone of his political party in terms of respect for women is able to set a tone for British Columbians.